Hi everyone, Alyssa Collier with the Beaver Creek Chamber. Today I'm standing with Jason Hale, the Director of LifeBuilders Personal Development. Jason, how are you?
Doing great. How are you, Alyssa?
Good. Thanks for stopping out of the Chamber today and talking to us.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Today we want to talk about Youth Empowerment Day. Jason, that's happening Saturday, May 4th from 12 to 4 for those ages 8 to 18. Tell us a little bit about Youth Empowerment Day.
Well, Alyssa, thanks for asking. Youth Empowerment Day is going to be an amazing day of just fun and empowerment that you're not going to ever forget. We're going to bring some tools of leadership training and discovering who you are. So a lot of self-growth. We're going to have some live entertainment. We're going to have some refreshments. And we're just going to have lots of good fun. So we hope you'll come out and check it out. Alyssa is going to tell you about our Eventbrite page where you can find where to find us at. We're sponsored through the John Maxwell team, and this is a global offering of a free resource that we only offer in April and October. So that's part of our team, and here locally, connected with some other groups. Empower on Purpose is one of the leadership here with us, as long as a LifeBuilder personal development. So we hope to see you, and it's going to be a blast.
Like Jason was saying, get on Facebook, search Youth Empowerment Day. There you will find a link to Eventbrite. That's where you would need to register. It's going to get you the VIP pass and your admission, in a sense, to the Youth Empowerment event.
Absolutely.
You don't want to miss it, so be sure to check them out. I will link below also where you can get your VIP pass, and get registered for that event. So thank you again.
All right, it's going to be great.